In this clip, Ewan McGregor tried to warn us about Darth Vader.
In the scene, he comes up from behind me and said, we were getting ready and I'm getting my makeup done, and then we'd start the show action and I start walking down, and then I turn around, there's Vader coming at me. And I swear, like, I had this jolt of absolute fear, like real fear. No, I've never had that in acting before. You know, I was like 7 years old again going, because the face, the helmet coming at you.